It's a grassroots effort by a community to turn the history of a racial hurt and hate into healing. And it all centers around a small two-frame schoolhouse dating back into the early 1900s. Ann Bowden went to Bullitt County, where the effort is underway to rescue and restore a historical landmark. Ann?
Well, Rick, residents we spoke to in Bullitt County don't deny the area's history of raw racial division. But the county says it's come a long way since the early 1900s. That's why they are fighting to save a piece of history from that time, the last remaining double-frame segregated school for African Americans.
One of the things I remember is the school bell. And she used to ring that bell when we was out playing.
A memory from more than 60 years ago still rings loud and clear in Charles Schooling's mind.
And she rang the second time, and that's when you move into the school.
Built in 1916, the Bowman Valley School taught hundreds of young African Americans during segregation and tumultuous racial division in Bullitt County. For decades, the school that had two outhouses, a well, and a wood coal burning stove thrived.
Very comfortable and secure there, but I knew we couldn't go to, you know, any other school. I was old enough to know that.
At Bowman Valley, students got an education only to the eighth grade, but the school still produced.
The first African-American ball player was drafted from this school. And it's, you know, we have kids that went to Harvard from this school.
Charles Schooling served in Vietnam and excelled to become a general in the Army. For hundreds of students like Charles, it all started in a segregated school. Today, Bullitt County wants to recognize the accomplishment and heal the past.
Well, there is some stereotype about Bullitt County, and we want to put that to rest, and we want people to know that it's not like that anymore. And we want our children to work together and grow up together, and we think that working on this will help that.
The community is working on rescuing the school from ruin. It's working to raise $15,000 to move the historical building next to the Bullitt County Board of Education, where this refurbished all-white one-room school sits. Since the Woodsdale School has moved to school property, it's been preserved. The community, along with Bullitt County Public Schools, wants the same for Bowman Valley.
It's an opportunity to save some of our history, and we're going to do our best to do that.
It has to be saved. It's just wonderful history there. A lot of people went through that school.
Now, none of the relocation or restoration will cost taxpayers a dime. The community hopes that donations to the Bowman Valley Project plus grant funds will raise the $15,000. Now, once both schools are on school property, the system hopes to use both in a new vocational program. For more information, you can go to our website at WLKY.com and look on the On TV section of our homepage. Ann Bowden, WLKY News.